We've been donated a bunch of canoes. They're stored in a barn. We need to be able to get our canoes on site.
To build a new canoe shed, Chris and some volunteers are employing unorthodox lumber.
These are two of our six posts that we have sitting out. They're made out of 100% recycled plastic.
Now to recycle some traditional lumber.
You see better days, but I think plenty good enough for us with a bit of tender love and care.
Come on, Oliver, let's get this back to the workshop. Once more into the breach, Oliver.
Eyes for the Job, Tuesday at 8 p.m. Eastern on AMI TV.